Welcome to the Tech for Everyone channel, and every month we take a look at the different operating systems around the world for different devices and where they are at in popularity and market share, if you want. So for the month of September of 2019, as today we are October 1st, 2019, the most popular operating systems were Android on 40.44% of devices, which is something that I thought would be. It's interesting because it actually moved from 40.39 to 40.44. That means stays pretty much stable, honestly. It really didn't move much. And it's nice to see that. And it was predictable that Android is probably the number one operating system around the world with all the different devices that run it. Windows is, of course, the second most popular operating system in the world at 35.32%. If you look at this, 35.32 from 35.01, not much changes if you want, but it's interesting to see that there's a lot of Windows users out there still, as Microsoft did announce that Windows 10 had 900 million users. So that's kind of interesting to see. iOS, which is the iPhone iPad operating system, at 14.29%, which is interesting because it's more popular actually than Mac OS versions. So 14.13 last time, 14.29 slightly grew, but not by much, and it's actually in the margin of error, so you can almost say it's pretty stable. OS 10, 6.4% of devices, which are mostly Mac computers, 5.9 last time. So this actually is 0.5% higher, which is kind of interesting. Then there's Unknown and Linux that are a mishmash of probably Chrome OS and different versions of Linux, and even older versions of OS 10 that might be in there, showing up here at roughly 2% total, a little more, 2.5%, which is kind of interesting. So that was a look at the market share of the operating systems for September 2019. Enjoy our videos. Please subscribe. Give us thumbs up. Thank you for watching.